representation. Well, my reason for voting is to make sure that I set an example for those that come after me, so they will know that their voice can be heard and should be heard. Not this time. Have you ever walked down the street and seen someone just standing there with no purpose, seeming like they have nowhere to go? Maybe it's because they didn't vote. You don't want to end up in that same situation. You need to let your voice be heard, let your problems be heard, and be heard. Black man, vote. If you're not a part of the solution, then you're a part of the problem.